Yo, what up? CPA Strength, strongest CPA in the state of Florida. I got another video here, obviously. It's gonna be about journal entries. Just a quick journal entry example. I think I do too many examples in one video sometimes. So we're gonna do one example here. It's gonna be a journal entry. I think a fairly simple one, and it's gonna involve cash. Now, in my opinion, if you know what happens with the cash of the business, whether it's a debit or a credit, you know, you're gonna have half of your journal entry done. Also, $300 spent at Comcast. You're doing your homework at night, you've got a task, complete this journal entry. We don't know anything. Oh yeah, we can do DC aid. Lure. I didn't remember anything else besides DCA lure. Okay. What does that mean? That means there's a debit and a credit. DC. And then a lure. Asset. Draw. Expense. Liability. Equity. Revenue. First thing. $300 spent at Comcast. Okay, so we have money. I'm gonna deal with the money first because most transactions are gonna have money. As you know from the previous videos, look at the other videos, cash in its positive form, we don't have that. We're spending $300. I don't care for what or why at this point. We're just gonna get to deal with the cash at first. So $300 is leaving our bank account, leaving our business, so that means cash in a negative amount. So that means we would credit the cash. It's a negative asset to our bank is a credit to the cash. So look, right here is our credit, $300 cash. That is our credit. Why is it a credit? Because it's negative cash leaving our business. A negative asset is credited. So, and we have $300 leaving, so that's gonna be credited. So what's our debit? So what's our debit for this? This is gonna be debits and credits. So $300 cash is our credit. So it's gonna be our debit. We can say $300. We spent $300 at Comcast for internet. Now, that's at your business. Why did you spend the money? The $300, because I needed internet to do what, everyone needs internet, right? I needed the internet to try to produce revenue or make money for my business. So it's an expense. What expense it is, we're just gonna say Comcast. Like that's in a chart of accounts, but that's later on. So there's kind of how I have it. So look, here's the journal entry. Debited $300 Comcast. Credited $300 cash. Debited Comcast because it's an expense. So that's going to be in the debit column. We're going to credit cash because it's an asset leaving. This would be a journal entry. I guess you'd have a date here. Was it like 8/15, 16? So you'd have a date. Debit is always like to the left. And then your credit is the right hand side. But anyways, this is just an example. It just takes practice. I don't even know how many times, but when you do it so much, you don't even think about it. Left foot, right foot. No, you know, you just do. Kind of like, dude, I used to play baseball. I used to hit off a tee, thousands of cuts. And then people were like, oh, you got a pretty nice baseball swing. Yeah, I've been practicing, man. I've been doing this for about 8 years, learning accounting and stuff, and I am a CPA now. But, you know, when I first started, something like this, I wouldn't know what to do. I had to throw my book against the wall. I just didn't know it. Well, I didn't know the DCA lure, really, so that was hindering me. Now when I see this, I see the debit as the expense, I see the credit as cash leaving, and I just kind of got it. But, you know, you got to get the basics before you do anything else. Thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I can't believe all the the subscribers and positiveness on my channel. So I really thank you for watching. Peace.